Hi guys, in this DIY I'm showing you how I framed my wallpaper, and it was made of artificial flowers. Here's what you need. Alright, let's get started. So, I have my wedding bouquet here, and as you can see, I'm just pulling the flowers off of the bouquet. The scissors that may be needed for some stems that are a little bit stuck on, but I was able to pull them out for the most part. After all the flowers are taken off, here's my shadow box. I got it from Goodwill for like $2, but you can find them at Michael's or any other craft store. Right now I'm arranging the flowers in the way that I want them to look. I'm opening and closing the shadow box because my shadow box wasn't deep enough for the flowers, so I'm trying to position them in a way so that if they're squished, they still look really nice in the shadow box. There are different size shadow boxes that you can get, so you won't have to have your flowers being squished down. I'm just working with what I got. Here's how my bouquet looks inside the shadow box. You can leave it like that, but I wanted to add my wedding picture. And I just hot glued it down just a little bit and positioned it how I wanted it. And then I'm gonna hot glue around the edges of the shadow box to seal everything in. Make sure you work quickly because hot glue does dry quickly. Press along all the sides, make sure it's nice and secure. And I have this extra piece on my shadow box. Most shadow boxes don't come with it, but I just wanted to do something with it. So I had some extra flowers that I didn't care to put inside there, and I just decorated the little end piece with some flowers and some leftover jewels that I had from my bouquet. As a finished product. Of course, it's up to you how you would want it to look. Decorate it however you like, but this is what I came up with. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching.